Okay, well, hey folks.
We're out here at a neighbor's house.
A gentleman bought a 280 off of me, and it didn't start for him the first time. We started it before he left, and then it started as soon as I got here. So drove down here to help him out with that. We're gonna help him cut this wood pile, and it's a win-win because we can do some video on these saws we've just rebuilt. I've got here a Stihl MS391. That's a 65 cc saw, I believe, 64 or 65. I don't have my specs, sorry. It's got a highway pop-up piston in it. So far I'm really impressed with the highway piston. And so we were breaking it in last night, and its fuel efficiency is ridiculous. Honestly, it's amazing. Big tank. And then we got Big Hoss over here, the MS441, 71, 72 cc roughly. Running a 25 on it right now. Probably put a 20 on it when I sell it, keep my 25. And then running a 20 on the MS391, which will also run a 25 if you wanted. But we're just gonna cut some wood, and you guys can hang out and see these saws.
Oh! Oh!
So that thing is fuel efficient. It's only half gone.
So that is the MS391. This saw has a helicoil. It's got all new bearings, seals, rebuilt carb, new decom valve, 20-inch bar chain, and yeah, good solid saw so far. I'm really impressed with the highway pop-up piston that I got. The machine work was amazing. I normally wouldn't buy anything but Meteor, but the highway is becoming really popular, and so you guys got to try it at some point. So,
yeah.
God bless you guys. Stihl MS391, smallengineredemption@gmail.com. Like, share, subscribe, comment.